show of someone eating and enjoying food. I really, really love watching these videos. It's definitely not for everyone. I know it's like sometimes weird, but if you like mukbangs, then hello. So let's go. My candles and fireplace. Okay, joke. So I was at McDonald's and I also got some Makis because I wasn't able to decide what I want, so I got both. So here are some makis. I guess some cucumber makis, some lettuce, some California makis, wasabi, and the soya sauce. Yeah, and then I got from McDonald's iced tea, a fillet of fish, because I love fish. Some fries. Yeah. And ketchup. I'm not sure what I should eat first. I guess many will say this is you together. But I don't know. I would try. Okay. So let's go. First, I will eat my McDonald's. I guess this is literally my favorite menu of McDonald's since I am like 7. I don't know. It's a bit weird. Comment down below what's your favorite menu of McDonald's. So, I'm on my phone right now. On my last really, really long video, like it's a month ago, what is in my purse pack bag video, I said I will do a Q&A soon. And this is my Q&A, so it's a mukbang Q&A. Yeah, and some ask me some questions. And I will also do the 100 questions challenge from the app We Heart It. So, yeah. Let's go, I guess. First question is, what is the best life advice you have ever received? I guess from my parents, I guess. They always told me to believe in myself and in my dreams, that I can do anything I want, and they still believe in me no matter what I'm doing. And sometimes it's really hard to believe in yourself, but yeah, my parents, they told me always, and my grandparents also, I guess it's real lame, my answer, but yeah. The next question is, what's your favorite quote? Oh my god, I have so many quotes in my phone. It's from Paolo Coelho. Paolo Coelho. I hope I said it right. I'm sorry. So he says, you will never be able to escape from your heart, so it's better to listen to what it has to say. And this is like so true. Don't let me down. Next question is, what's your favorite high street store to shop from? I don't know if you mean like really high, like Moschino, or I have no idea, or just like H&M and like the big companies. Like my favorite stores are Brandy, then Urban Outfitters. Next question is, do you like horror movies? Kinda. Sometimes it depends on the movie, but like the most are super, super scary. And after I watch a horror movie, I have kinda always a nightmare. The next question is, what are your goals in life? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? And do you see yourself as a full-time YouTuber? My goals. Oh my god, and to have my own family. Well, like, I have kids and yeah. Maybe like a house? I really love this apartment, but maybe in our own house. I have no idea. It's it's pretty hard. And where do you see yourself in 5 years? I still hope in this room, of course. I hope I see myself in 5 years still happy, more stronger than ever. I'm proud of myself, that I can still doing my hobby, like cutting and the camera and so on, drawing all of them, and that I have still my friends around me and my family, and yeah, I hope. And do you see yourself as a full-time YouTuber? I don't know. Pretty hard to say. I mean, like, it's my hobby. I really love what I'm doing, and yeah, I mean, who doesn't? I guess I need a break.
A few moments later.
The next thing is Mookie. Okay, here we go. I'm sorry. Hey! The real thing. This is the real thing. Souvenir. And some question. Coffee or tea? Oh my god. Like kind of both. But I guess coffee a little bit more. Pepsi or Coke? Coke. Early bird or night owl? 100%. Night owl. Introvert or extrovert? Introvert. Tattoos or piercings? Tattoos. Because I have a cross here. So. Cats or dogs? Oh my god. I really love both. But I'm a little bit more a cat person than a dog person. Sorry. Dislikes. I'm pretty sorry, I guess. Oh, it's the California roll. Washing dishes or doing laundry? Yeah, my boyfriend will say 100% laundry. Have you stolen a street scene before? Kinda. I think I was like 9 years old. I don't know. A super nice kid, and then I was pretty bad kid. Yeah, I found the street scene on the floor next to the road, and I was like, why not? I mean, yeah. And then I had like a street scene for my, like, I don't know, it was like a club with my best friend. It was like the BFF club, and I don't know, and we wrote like BFF club on the back of the street scene. I don't know, it was like, no. It is okay for guys to wear pink, of course. I mean, you can wear whatever you want. Like, I don't care, really, I really don't care. Are you sarcastic? Are you sarcastic? Probably not. Of course I am. What was the name of your pets? Oh my god, I had like so many pets. And one dog. Her name was Maggie. Then I had like three cats. Puma, Lizzie, and Lily. That's my cat now. Then I had like, I guess like 5 guinea pigs in my whole life, and like 6 rabbits. I just love animals, and my mom also. So yeah. How many languages can you speak? Sadly just like 2. It's my, it's my native language, German, and of course English. I want to learn Italian so bad, but still haven't. What inspires you? My parents. What is your favorite color? I don't know, it's like lavender, you can say that. And it's pastel yellow, like the wall. So, the rest of the sushi rolls is for my boyfriend because he really like maki or sushi rolls. So I guess we'll be really happy. So, goodbye. So that's for my boyfriend when he comes home. So I hope you like it. I know my English is not the best, but I don't know what else, you know. And I hope you like it. It was really fun to film the mukbang. I really like it. Actually, I really like it. So I hope I see you next time and goodbye. Oh my god, I feel like I'm pregnant. Just food, it's just food.